Hi, I'm Tara Honeywell. You're watching Real TV Films. I'm here at the Creative Visions Foundation Turn On LA event with Mr. Rocco Bellick. Hello, Rocco.
Hello, Tara. It's good to be here.
It's great to have you here. Now, you're receiving an award this evening.
Yes, I am. And it's really special to me because it's being given to me by a group of people who I've known for a long time and I really respect, so I'm very honored to be here.
Now, Tom Shadyac is going to be presenting the award to you this evening. Is that correct?
I see Chris is.
Oh, Chris Nolan is going to be presenting the award. We've got so many fabulous people here involved with Creative Vision. So tell us about how you met Chris Nolan.
Okay, I met Chris Nolan because his younger brother stepped on an airplane of mine at the park when I was 5 years old and Jonah was like one or two. He actually crawled onto my airplane and broke it. And I started crying, and then his mom came over to comfort me, and then she met my mom, and then we were friends ever since.
Was anybody hurt in this incident?
No, just my feelings and my plane. But they're all repaired. Actually, the plane never was. My feelings were.
So that when you were 5 years old, so then 13 years later at 18, you got on an airplane, you flew to Africa, and you had quite an adventure. You want to tell us about that?
That's right. Dan Eldon and a few of his friends did a program called Student Transport Aid, where they raised about $20,000 for refugees of the Mozambican Civil War. And this is at a time when most kids are just worrying about which party to go to on the weekends. These kids spent every weekend for a year raising this money. And the trip we went on was a 5-week trip overland in 2 Land Rovers from Kenya through Tanzania and into Malawi to a couple of refugee camps to meet the people who they had raised the money for. And I kind of jumped in at the last minute. I didn't do any of the hard work of raising the money, but I got to experience this incredible adventure that changed my life.
I was going to ask, was it a life-changing experience?
Yeah, definitely. The oldest person on our crew was one of Dan's friends named Hayden Bixby, and she was only 21. The rest of us were 18 or 19 years old, and it really showed me that it doesn't matter how old or young you are, but if you set your mind to something, you can achieve amazing things. And, you know, taking a little risk sometimes can not only be fun and thrilling, but can be really worth it, because in the end, what you can achieve through that risk is something much greater than you would if you're just worried about comfort and safety and luxury, which a lot of us are focused on.
I love that. And you're certainly, your work and your films certainly show and reflect all of those values. I loved Happiness, which you directed. It's such a beautiful film. Tell me, are you ready to turn on LA tonight?
I'm definitely ready to turn on LA, and I think Creative Visions has done an amazing job with this event to really highlight the fact that media can be used not only for entertainment, but to do things that are meaningful and engaging and fun, most importantly fun. You know, this isn't about doing something that you feel guilty, that's why you do it, because you should be doing something positive. People are doing what they're doing through Creative Visions because they believe in it, and it's inspiring and empowering to them. So it's just as much fun making the media that Creative Visions people make as it is any other kind, and yet you can the byproduct is you can impact people in a positive way, and that's really great. Sort of win-win-win.
I love that. That is. It's a win-win-win. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for having a chat with us before we go in and have some fun turning on LA today.
Great.
And thank you for watching Real TV Films. I'm Tara Honeywell.